and the University of Washington model projects the toll that one